Good morning, Pokefam. Welcome to another Saturday morning Pokemon Power Play. And this morning we are opening up the brand new Scarlet and Violet. That's right, Pokezen, joining me today. And you know what? Today we're not doing a battle. We're putting our differences aside, even though I'm the king. And we're just opening them to enjoy them so we don't lose our cards because it is a brand new set. So at least we each get to enjoy our cards this time. There's a lot of packs to go through too, so to do a battle in the end. We kind of stretch out this video, and we want you guys to enjoy this as well. And if you haven't noticed the warning already put out, I'm going to let you guys know as well. Be very careful with this new set, okay? If you're buying loose packs, make sure you buy from a reputable buyer or somebody you trust very well, okay? As I talked about in the video earlier, you can weigh these packs, so and it's very, very noticeable. So you could actually weigh out the very, very good ones and then get rid of the bad ones, and that's what scammers do. So we're going to be seeing that flooding the market very, very soon. I can guarantee you that. Unfortunately, there are bad apples within this crowd, so be very careful on buying loose packs, okay? So make sure you buy them from reputable sources and sources you trust. All right, with that being said, let's have a look at what we're opening. That's right, we have two ETBs. Now I did do one of these already, and the hits weren't the greatest. And what I am hearing as well is the hits are not the greatest at ETB. So we're gonna open up two more, we're gonna see. And if that's the case, well, I'm just gonna be switching to booster boxes because that seems to be where all the hits are. So let us begin today. Now, we already pre-picked. Pokesun loves the Scarlet, and I will take, or loves the Violet, and I will take the Scarlet. So we're gonna open these up and we're just gonna see what we get. All right, so diving in, we will do, should we do them all at the same time or one at a time? What do you think? Should we go pack for pack just to see, or should we just open up all in one, then all in the other?
Back to pack.
Pack to pack. We'll still have a pack to pack battle, but no winner then. How does that sound? All right. Let's get these open. Yeah, that's okay. It's just on the cardboard. All right. I'll get this one open as well. Now, as you can see in my other video, I already went through all this, so we'll just quickly go through these. Oh, we got so much stock.
And watch out for those red Gyarados packs. There is some.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
All right, put that off to the side. Actually, I'm just going to leave all that stuff in there. All right, there is that. And I'll get my eight packs out. And we've already seen everything else in there already. All right, so you got your packs. We'll get your cards because I do like the look of them, not gonna lie. And there is your promo.
Wait, how many is it supposed to be in here again?
Eight. Eight, eight, eight. Eight, eight, eight. All right. Put all that off to the side. And just to have a look at these promos in case you missed them, these are very.
I have nine.
What?
See, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Okay. Okay, hold on. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh, I guess there is must wait. One, two, three, four, six, seven, eight. No, I guess it comes with nine. I didn't notice on the last one. I didn't count. I was just ripping them. I was so excited. But there are the two promos, Coridon and Maridon. So Scarlet and Violet. Beautiful promos. And as you'll notice, of course, the new borders,
I think we have a red Gyarados.
which I personally love. No red Gyarados. Now you say you've heard of it. I haven't seen or heard of this red Gyarados, so I don't know if I can believe it yet.
We went to Keep on Getting Monster and they said
Okay.
on a video they saw someone have a pack of a red Gyarados.
Okay. Well, it could happen. It could be errors, the wrong ink comes through. All right.
That is actually what happened.
Looks like they're in order too. All right, so we will start and we will see who would have been the king if it was a battle. But it's not. It's not. It's not a battle. All right, so I've got one of mine. Let's see how we do. Now, I do not have all these names down yet. And if you notice, code cards don't mean anything anymore. Some of them will have all black, mostly booster boxes. The hangers kind of alternate between black and white, I guess. And then most of the ETBs just have white now. So they don't mean anything anymore. And the trick now is only one from the back. All right, so starting off with Dark Energy. We have an Energy Switch, Varoom, Clauncher, Skidoo. We have Flaffy. We have Youngster. We have Blissey. And first reverse holo, and I'm saying first because there's now two, we have a Rotom. Second reverse holo is Mischief. And, oh, there we go. Look at that.
I pulled that card today.
You pulled that today already. Here we go. We got a full art trainer, Team Star Grunt, starting us off. Well, you know what? I will take that because my last videos, I was struggling. I was struggling. Let's go, Slowpoke. Yes, there you go. All right, get this one open. See what we get. That is, again, Waco cards. See, they don't mean anything anymore. All right.
Water energy.
Starting off with water energy.
Mankey.
Charcadet. Kapiskid. Ocean. Beach Court. Sandaconda. We have Caddy. Mabistiff. Sprigatito. And Amarogue. Holo. That's right, because everything has a holo now, at least. Non-holos, think of the past. And for the master set builders out there, you know, it's actually making it easier. Now we don't have non-holo rares, those are gone. And they're giving us two reverse holos in the pack now, not just one. So, master set building, a little bit easier. So next, we'll see how that goes.
Next, Rotom.
All right. We have basic energy. Of course, you've seen it. Rotom. Palpat. Flabébé. Toxel. Hypno. Beach Court. Sandaconda. We're seeing some repeats. We have a Curlia. Floatel. So this is where the hit's going to be. The Illustrator cards is in the second one. And Revavroom, which I'm not a fan of motor Pokemon. All right.
They always tease me in the game.
Yeah. All right. Dive in. Yeah, the packs are in order, too. Interesting. So it's not as randomized as it used to be. One from the back.
Dark Energy.
Starting off with Dark Energy. We have Bisharp, and introducing, of course, is Bisharp's new evolution. Maybe we'll get to see it.
Riolu.
Go-Goat. Scatterbug. Kilowaddle. Greedent. Crocodile. Smoliv. Kind of like an olive. Smoliv. Ha ha ha. We have Pineco. And Grolf. Such a weird one, too. There are some interesting ones that I find they've introduced into this set. Not sure if I'm a full fan of the newest all the new Pokemons or not. Some of them I'm not. Like the motor ones, I'm just not a fan of. Alright.
There's a Quaxly.
There's another white. Throw this back. Alright, starting off with Fire Energy. Quaxly. Scovet. Charcadet. Lechonk. Jacques. Floragato. Zangoose. Miraidon. Oh, not bad, not bad. Oh!
No
way! Let's go! A gold Coridon EX and Dondozo. Holy cow! My first gold! And that is beautiful, beautiful layout. A little bigger on top, but you know what? That still could be a 9 or a 10. A 9 or a 10 going on right there. Wow. Okay. Wow. You're getting ahead of yourself. Look, you already have it ripped off. Wow, 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 wow. All right. Starting off.
Leaf Energy.
Leaf Energy. Fuzel. Energy Retrieval. And you're seeing these, like a lot of these that you just seen recently, because they're getting these cards back into the decks. Lechonk, because of the silver border. Because those are the good cards for playing. Slowpoke. Poke. I think every time you name a Pokemon wrong, you should lose one of your hits. Staraptor.
I don't have any hits.
You got that. Uh-oh. We're losing some light. Let's get some light back on here. Electric Generator. Wug Trio.
Wug Trio.
Florigato.
Florigato.
Quaxly.
Quaxly.
And Skeledridge.
Skeledridge.
Such a hard one to say, Skeledridge.
Such a hard one to say.
All right. Let's go. See what else we can get out of these packs. This one from the back is still kind of getting me sideways. I have to think about it. Starting off with Electric. We have Ralts. Growlithe. We have Shuppet. We got Tandemouse. We have Caddy. Staraptor. Electric Generator. Palpad. We have the Illustrator. Now, these are called Illustrator cards. Sandile. And Miraidon Hollow in behind. That is a beautiful little card. These Illustrator cards. And all these secret cards, these secret rares. I love that little star they have on them now. A little gold star. Kind of reminiscent of the old gold stars. All right.
Gold card?
Oh, I haven't enjoyed them. I can show them all at the end. Starting off with
one.
Fighting. You pay attention. This is yours.
Fighting.
Shuppet.
Sprigatito.
Sprigatito.
Houndoom.
Houndoor. Close.
Drifloo.
Drifloo. Good job. Flamingo. Fortress. Rocky Helmet. Houndoor yet again. And a Cloth Illustrator. Do we have a double banger? Coridon Hollow. Coridon Hollow. Alright. Not a bad hit. Not a bad hit. Put that one right there. Alright. Gyarados. Let's go Gyarados. Everything I'm pulling, I have not pulled a Gyarados. Anything yet. I don't know what's going on with that one. All right.
I don't think I put the Coridon anything.
Not yet, but you haven't opened many packs compared to me. So we're starting off with Water. Starly. Tarantula. Wattrel. Crocodile. Stonejourner. Penny. Medichamp. Potion. Shuppet. And Slowbro Hollow. Slowbro Hollow. Alright. Pokesense Gyarados. Can we get anything out of that? Oh, maybe we'll get fire. Maybe it's a sign. Let's go. We got Wattrel. Zangoose. We are losing light just steady. I don't know what is going on. Krogunk. It's a little dark, so let's try and fix that. Just give me one quick second. All right, that should be a little brighter. I don't know why. Hopefully I'm not losing my lights and I have to buy new ones, because that would just be awful. All right, starting off with Dedenne. We have a Judge. We have Floatzel. Team Stargrunt. We got Ponmi. Cacnea. I always get that one wrong. Cacnea. Professor's Research. And that is all on that one. Try and get a little better light because that is just not doing the job the best. All right, there we go. All right, got Scarlet and Violet next. Dive into this one. All right, one from the back. Let's go. Starting off with Dark Energy, and it is dark in here now because I just lost a whole bunch of lights. All right. Got Smoliv, Primeape, that's a hard one to say, Torrentula, Wugtrio, we have a Judge, we have Floatzel, we have Torpheus, Ponmi. Hey, there we go. We have a Coridon EX. And look at, I love the shine of those stars in the back. Like, that's a new one that I like. See if I can get that really good. There we go. That's such a nice set. All right. Beautiful card right there. I'm taking over your shot, your side of hits. All right. Let's go. See what we get in here. Oh my lord, everything is falling today. What is going on? All right. Starting off with that. We have basic energy. We have Zetotal. We have Varuu, Magikarp, Magnemite, Mabostiff, Oinkalong, Spiritomb, Toadstool, Magnemite, and just an Arbivole, or blah blah blah. This is a hard one to say around. Arbovilla. And lights are back so we can see better. All right, let's dive in and see what we get out of this one. All right. Still not used to seeing the white code card either. Kind of like it though. Kind of like always being a surprise. All right, starting off with basic energy. We got a Mankey, Squawk Ability, Cataskid. I never like saying this one. Alamomoloa. Quaxwell, EXP Share, Toadstool. We have Penny. We have Houndoom make an appearance. And an Indeedee. All right. We are getting down to the back of it. See if there's any hits left to be had. All right. There's a white going down. This is yours. You ready?
Steel.
Starting off with Steel. Curlia. We have Switch.
Fuecoco.
We have Torpheus. Yes. With the bananas on his chin.
Lucario.
We have a rock chest blade. Cetitan? Yeah. We have Indeedee. Arboliva. Oh, ha ha ha, because of the olives. Arboliva. And a Revavroom. Hollow. Arboliva. Ha 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 ha. Got it now. I got it now. All right, we are getting low. Not many packs left. All right. With all the hits I got, I doubt I am getting any more. All right, starting off with Steel Energy. We have Riolu, Magneton, Krozitar, Grievyard, Team Snorgrunt. We have a Lucario, Rock Chestplate yet again, Pommot, Bombardier, and Meowscarade Hollow. All right. Here we go. Here we go. Can he get anything out of his Coridon back? We'll find out. One from the back. Starting off with
basic energy.
Leaf, basic energy. Tarantula.
Pokemon catcher.
Pokemon catcher. Good job. Clauncher.
Clauncher.
Dolive.
Dolive. Ultra Ball.
Ultra Ball. Espantha. Or Espanthra, sorry. Avern.
Magikarp.
Energy Surge. Dondozo. All right, last pack for me. Last pack magic for me? That'd be pretty nice, but with all the hits I got, you know what? I'm pretty happy at the same time. Same time, I am pretty happy. All right. Starting off with Fighting Energy. We have Pommo. Toadscruel. Rotom. Chansey. Cyclizar or Sizlizar. I like Cyclizar. Vitality Band. Toxtricity. Energy Switch. Cloucher. And Hawklucha. Rounding out my last pack magic for you. Can you get anything? Not going to get anything at this pace. Holy Slowpoke. Alright, get that open, see how we do. There is one heck of a line in that. No idea what's going on there. Hopefully it didn't transfer through to the pack. Alright, starting off with?
Water Energy.
Water Energy.
Pokeball. Rotom.
Rotom. Palpad.
Palpad.
Flabébé. Flaffy.
Youngster.
We have Blissey. We have Grimer. We have Jacques. Oh! Magnezone EX. Is there only one holo? Oh no, the Grimer was. I just could barely see it. Magnezone EX for the last hit. Not too bad. Well, you're lucky I didn't challenge you today, because you know what? I would have won. Let's have one quick look to see the biggest hit. That's it. The Coridon EX is pretty big. That was a pretty, pretty big hit. Other than that, you know what? These are nice promos. Beautiful alt art style promos. I like them. I really do like them. Awesome. And that is it for today. Hopefully you enjoyed it. It is a new era. All right, Scarlet and Violet is here. So hopefully you're getting out there, you're with them, and you're enjoying it as well. Because you know what? They're very good priced right now. They're not too expensive. So they're very attainable. It's a different set. Don't know if you're going to like it or not. What do you think? Do you like it so far?
Yes,
you do. I actually do like some of the changes, like not knowing about the hits. I think that's pretty fun. I like the new borders. I do like the silver border better than the yellow. It looks cleaner, just in my opinion. Some of the Pokemon, I'm not a fan of yet, but maybe they'll grow on me. Who knows? But it is a cool set. There are some bangers out in there, and there's some nice cards. So hopefully you get out there and you enjoy them as well. Until then, this is PokeSun saying anything? And this is PokeDad saying, be careful opening loose packs. Remember, if you get them from somebody, they can be weighed. So please be safe to make sure you have fun. Have a great day, y'all.